back from your weekend. You're watching KPHG Penguin News Now with your hosts, Carter
and Jacob. Today's Monday, November 4th, 2013. It's our 44th day of school. We now have 136 days left to go. The math problem for today would be 180 minus 44 equals 136 days left in our school year.
Our lunch menu for today includes French toast and egg, taco, liftoff spinach salad, and tuna salad sandwich.
We'd like to wish Ale in room 10, Lily in room 14, and Sunna in room 1 a very happy birthday!
Our announcements for today are... Tomorrow is recorder choir rehearsal at 8 o'clock.
We have our Veterans Day ceremony coming up next Wednesday.
Wednesday will also be Red, White, and Blue Day.
Third graders, you have a field trip to the Oregon Children's Theater coming up on Friday. You will need to bring a sack lunch.
The Penguin Pride winners for the week are Austin in room 18 won Mrs. Swan's chair.
Austin in room 13 and Shaheen in room 13 get to play Nerf basketball with Mr. Durfee.
Logan in room 8 gets to hang out with Mrs. Lineski.
Lunch with Mrs. Houston goes to Jocelyn in room 21, Jasmine in room 21, and Brooklyn in room 8.
The Penguin Trophy will be sitting on Ashley Jewell's desk in room 3.
Maddie in room 18 gets to help Miss Barchi take Tulip for a walk on Tuesday.
Dana from room 7 gets to spend some time with Fudge and Mrs. Taylor on Friday.
And finally, drumroll, the popcorn party was won by Maria in room 41 for her class.
Way to go, Penguins. Keep up the great work.
Before we leave you today, we'd like to share a joke to keep you smiling.
Who walks into a restaurant, eats, shoots, and leaves?
I don't know. Who does walk into a restaurant, eats, shoots, and leaves?
A panda bear, of course. Ha 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 ha.
Not too dramatic.
Now that's a good one. Make sure that you show your Penguin pride today by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Jacob
and Carter saying goodbye from the Penguin News Studio.
Happy Monday!